Halo teman-teman, saya Clever Relay. Lanjut lagi Harry Potter. Ini kemarin salah ya, bukan part 9, kemarin part 10. Kali ini lanjut part 11. Oke, kita lanjut story-nya. Tapi ini aku disuruh ketemu si George Weasley. Oke, minta ajarin mantra ya. Oke, kita lihat mantra bola salju ya, kalau nggak salah. Oke. Mengajariku sebuah mantra. Snowball.
That's exactly what I need. Could you teach me the charm? I tried learning it on my own, but none of my snowballs came close to the target.
The secret to a charm like this is practice. That and a desire to partake in a little mayhem, of course. If you like, I can give you a few tips.
Really? That would be wonderful.
Oke, dikasih tips sama George Weasley. Kayaknya belajar mantra ini bola salju ya. Padahal kartunya udah punya sih. Oke, kita belajar mantra bola salju. Mantra bola salju menimbulkan damage area. Ilah, salah. Aduh. Witch snowball. Jadi langsung jadi boneka salju. Coba berlatih beberapa kali. Teknik. Oke. Makin tinggi. Oh, semakin jauh, semakin gede bolanya, damage-nya semakin tinggi. The Witch Snowball. Oke, lanjut. Luar biasa. Saya tidak. Oke. Duel sesungguhnya. Wow, lawan George Weasley. Baiklah. Wah, George Weasley mah ceritanya seniornya ya. Wah, eranya Harry Potter ini. Fred and George Weasley. Oke, seru-seru. Wah, ini harus pindah-pindah ini. Jangan di satu tempat aja nih. Jangan pindah-pindah. Hai, tapi gampang ya. Si George Weasley-nya. Ah, menang. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy, kata anak sekarang ya. Anak zaman now. Oke. Kakak George, gimana nih George Weasley?
Merlin's beard, kid. You're a natural. I'd hate to come up against you on the snowfield of battle.
Your instruction made all the difference, Mr. Weasley. Thank you so much for your help.
I'm the one who should be thanking you.
Oh, why's that?
I haven't played in the snow in ages. I forgot how much fun it is. And, funny thing, you're not the first Hogwarts student to ask about bewitching snowballs.
I know. That's why I'm here. I'm tired of being on the receiving end of Robin's perfect strikes.
Ha! Well, after today, you won't have to worry about that. She'll never see it coming. Now! How about a skiving snack box for you? 50% off.
Oke, langsung ya. Oke, bab 5 Ivy. Ini baru utamanya nih. Oke, cutscene story utamanya.
This is it, my friends. Inside this room, you'll find the Book of Admittance. I do hope it provides you the insight you seek to prove your friend's innocence.
I hope so too. That was a lot of stairs.
Oh, it's locked. Say, Cosmo, do you know how to get inside? Use the key. Good luck.
That's an odd place to store a key. Too bad Ivy isn't here. We could use her aim.
Hey, battle lawan kunci.
Aduh, lawan kunci.
Oke, keluarin si Ron Weasley. Kayaknya harus ini lagi ya, gacha kartu lagi. Takutnya lawannya semakin susah ini, semakin keras. Karena level, oh iya, naikin level kartunya juga. Oke, masih bisa. Ini mantranya punyanya Weasley ini. Naga kembang api. Ini dikit lagi. Fantastic bomb. Oke, nah bisa. Oke.
These dates are more recent. We need to go back a few years, so wait. Don't touch it. My mother told me that no one, not even a professor, has ever touched the book. Just say the name out loud.
Hello, book. Can you show me Ivy Wayne? There, Ivy Warrington. But I don't see another Warrington.
True, but look at the date. At only 7 years ago. That must be when Ivy first exhibited magic. Her sister might have shown an aptitude for magic at a different age, so her name might be on another page.
But we don't know her first name. How will we find her if we can't touch the pages to turn them?
Try another name, one we do know. Show me Daniel Page.
There you are. And there's me. And Robin too. Try Lottie.
Show me Lottie Turner.
Wow, Lottie exhibited magic at a very early age.
There, three names above Lottie. Winifred Warrington. WW, like on the trunk. That must be Ivy's sister. She does exist.
Oke, okay, siapa ini? Cassandra. Aduh. Pembuli ini ya.
Cassandra, what are you doing here?
I followed you to make sure Ivy gets what she deserves. You didn't think I showed you that Quibbler story to help her, did you?
We don't care what you think. We'll take care of Ivy.
Huh. She's dangerous and should be expelled.
I've had enough of you,
Lupendo.
Yeah, kalah Daniel Page.
Now it's just
sengaja nyentak Cassandra. Ngajak duel. Oke, sekarang duel yang sebenarnya melawan Cassandra. Oke, kita lihat ya. Keren banget tuh si kartunya Ron Weasley tuh.
Expelliarmus.
Nah, nggak bisa gerak. Nggak bisa melakukan spell. Oke, Incendio. Lumayan kan damage-nya itu. Oke, udah. Cassandra pinter ya komputernya. Gimana kita mengeluarkan spell, dia juga ngeluarin. Wah. Ah, tuh. Dikasih Ventus. Mundur ya. Malfoy geng juga ikut mundur. Ayo kasih Avelianus supaya jangan melakukan spell. Oke, seru-seru kali ini. Tingkat kesulitannya meningkat ya. Tingkat kesulitannya meningkat nih. Komputernya makin jago nih. Ini Bombastic Bomb cuman pengalihan doang sih. Oke, keluarin naga dulu. Expelliarmus.
Incendio.
Aduh, dia pinter banget komputernya. Awas, menghindar. Oke, keluarin three-headed dog. Aduh, dikit lagi tuh Cassandra-nya. Aduh, mundur. Oke, kasih Expelliarmus. Cooldownnya lama ya kartu-kartunya ini. Duh, MP tidak cukup. Astaga. Duh, mundar mandir. Waduh. Dikit lagi tuh. Wah, akhirnya kalah. Wah, ngeri juga ini Cassandra ini. Oke, kita lihat cutscenes-nya lagi. Kalah. Oh, dibantuin Ivy Warrington. Glad you found us. Well, what was I supposed to do? Gossamer said you were in trouble.
Exactly. You came to help us. That's who you really are, Ivy. Don't you see?
I don't know. You're safe now. It's all that matters.
But look, we found your sister. Does the name Winifred sound familiar?
No, and please stop looking. I don't want you to get into any more trouble. If Cassandra tells the headmistress, I'll take the blame. Just leave me alone, please.
Ivy, wait! I thought I saw her come this way, but she's not here. Where could she have gone?
Wait, I recognize this place. This is where we found Ivy on that first day. There's that weird troll tapestry, which means there's a door around here.
How did you find it before? I don't know. It just appeared when I was thinking about Ivy.
Ivy, we're not afraid of you. We just want to help.
I told you not to follow me.
And we totally ignored you, so let's move on. What are you doing?
Looking for something.
Looking for what?
I'm not sure. Did you know this room is special? It gives you whatever you require. At the beginning of the year, I was lost. And so, it allowed you to find me.
That's right. And we found you again now.
Just want to help, Harvey. Please.
I don't know. How can you help when I don't even know what I'm looking for?
I think you do know, Ivy. Look at the trunk.
Oke, jadi sejauh ini ternyata Ivy nggak mau ditolong ya. Dan kopernya ini menyimpan sesuatu. Apakah sosok kakaknya Winifred Warrington?
Winifred Warrington.
Atau hal sesuatu yang lain?
You were looking for her all along.
Oh, do you really think so? But I don't even remember her. And why would she be here? No, it's not Winifred. Something else. Something dangerous.
Sesuatu yang lain.
I don't know. Winifred? No, Ivy. Not Winifred. Think. You know who I am. No, it can't be. I don't believe it. Oh, but it is. Don't you see? I'm who you've been looking for all along. I'm the one who's been following you. I'm the girl who knows advanced magic. The girl who attacks her classmates. The girl who made her sister disappear. No! I am you, Ivy. No, you're not! Get behind me!
Mimpi buruk Ivy. Aduh, kita disuruh melawan si mimpi buruk Ivy. Ivy Nightmare. Wah, buset keras ini coy. Ini kayaknya levelnya lebih tinggi ini musuh. Bosnya ini. Aduh. Wah, diambil summonnya aku. Waduh, pintar juga dia. Ditiru lagi. Nggak bisa melakukan mantra ya. Jadi kena apa itu rantai itu? Aduh. Ngeluarin ular ya. Coba dikasih damage ini. Ah, kecil damage-nya. Ini kayaknya levelnya lebih tinggi nih musuhnya. Aduh, harus naikin level kartu dulu ini. Waduh. Aduh, buset. Oke, okay, keluarin Malfoy Gang. Oh kena. Keras banget. Summonnya dia keras sekali ini. Mimpi buruk Ivy. MP saat ini tidak cukup, ya ampun. Waduh, darah tinggal setengah. Alah. Aduh, bahaya ini mah. Gue heal dulu. Aduh, dikit lagi healnya. Dia bisa ngeluarin anjing berkepala tiga. Kayaknya jurus-jurus kita diambil ini sama dia. Aduh. Parah ini mah. Oke, three-headed dog lawan three-headed dog. Wah, diambil summonnya. Wah. Kayaknya salah kartu. Kayaknya settingannya jangan kartu summon. Kebanyakan kartu summon aku ya. Salah coy. Waduh, darahnya masih tebel lagi tuh si Nightmare Eevee. Ternyata kartu movement juga ada kartunya ya. Itu movement kali 2, kali 1. Ya ampun. Iblis mimpi Ivy. Udah nggak bisa gerak ini udah. Udah kalah ini udah. Udah nggak bisa gerak ini. Jumlah gerakan tidak cukup. Udah mati ini. Protego Totalus. Bisa sih, tapi cooldown ya. Ini nggak bisa gerak ini. Masih bisa deh. Tapi ada cooldownnya. Aduh, panik sudah. Bisa gerak tapi nunggu cooldownnya dulu. Jadi nggak bisa sering-sering geraknya nih. Move-nya. Udah dikeroyok. Gila ini. Nggak bisa, damage-nya kecil. Kalah. Oke, kayaknya level buku sihir harus... rekomendasi 27. Levelnya buku sihir... aku baru 18. Kayaknya peningkatan level kartu nih. Oke, kita benerin dulu ya. Naikin, naik level semua. Bisa meningkatkan 25 level. Oke, sampai 22 ya. HP, ada nambahin HP, damage, HP, durasi, perisai. Oke, level buku sihir 22, tadi katanya harus 28 ya. Masih jauh coy. Udah, biar aja lah. Kita paksa aja lah. Oke, sekarang kartunya ini, settingan deck kartunya yang harus diganti, kita ubah. Kayaknya jangan kebanyakan summon-summon companion. Ini nih. Ini supaya si Devil IV-nya bisa terbang dulu ya. Ini juga nih. Ini dia juga punya skill itu. Supaya nggak bisa, supaya dia stun beberapa detik lah. Oke, terus. Ini nih. Sektu Sempra ya, lupa namanya. Oke, lanjut. Kayaknya mantra apa lagi ya? Jangan yang summon-summon kayaknya deh. Nanti dia ambil skillnya. Ini nih. Enggak apa deh. Unicorn boleh sih. Summon ada berapa ya? Cuman satu ya, udah enggak apa deh. penting jangan terbanyak kayak tadi ya. Oke. Terus kompanyen ada yang baru, Kartu Mitra, oh, bahasa Indonesia ya. Nah, ini ada si Hagrid. Kalau nggak salah si Hagrid pakai motor terus nabrak ya. Kita bisa nabrak pemain. Pokoknya nabrak lawan. Oke, di Malfoy geng dulu duluan. Oke. Nah, harus diganti. Selanjutnya adalah kita ganti itunya tuh. Echo-nya, Echo Gema. Nih, Severus Snape. Ah, ini Harry Potter nih. Oke, damage-nya gede, mantra mudah menambahkan damage. Nice. Mantap. Oke, udah Harry Potter ya. Bisa memberikan efek kuat dalam duel, mantra mudah. Oke. Gema berhasil diganti. Nah, udah siap nih. Tantang ulang. Dapatkan kartu, kayaknya nggak usah deh. Oke, udah ya. Oke. Bisa level 22 lah. Oke, kita coba lagi, tes kayak lagi. Oke, dengan spellnya agak berbeda nih. Nah, saya juga punya. Kamu nggak bisa gerak kan? Nah, lumayan nih Incendio-nya. Spelliarmus. Rasain. Kita keluarin Malfoy Gang. Sektus Semprang ngehit beberapa kali ya ternyata. Oh, ini supaya dia terbang aja dulu. Ini dipukulin tuh. Nah, nggak bisa gerak tuh. Bagus. Nah, lumayan kan. Oke. Kasih Expelliarmus. Nah, udah nggak bisa melakukan spell. Dia ngeluarin summon itu ya. Oh, ntar dulu. Nggak kena nanti. Nah, coba unicornnya kayak gimana? Gila, lembek amat. Oke. Diambil, pasti unicornnya diambil itu. Nah, dikunci dulu. Oke, jadi bisa diserang sama si Ron Weasley. Mantep, Ron. Aduh, nggak kena ya. Oke, kasih Incendio. Mantap, kan? Setengah lagi darahnya. Expelliarmus. Ah, kena. Bagus. Aduh, ini anjing berkepala tiganya keras ini. Dikasih Sectum Sempra. Aduh. Ih, gak kena. Ini spellnya Voldemort. Ah, bagus. Aduh, 14 gerakan lagi. Ayo, cooldownnya. Oke, nah si Hagrid. Bentar, ini bisa nabrak ya. Wow, kena banget. Expelliarmus, rasain lu. Oke, Eevee turun tangan ternyata. Oke, 2-1. Kita kasih Inflatus. Waduh, jadi kayak gitu. Menang ya. Oke. Berarti belum menang telak ini. Oh, masih Eevee ya. Oke, seru-seru battle-nya. You said this room gives you whatever you require, right? Well, you needed to know if you were evil or not, so it created that dark witch to test you, and you passed. You're a good person, Ivy. Well, actually, you proved that every time you helped us during the year, which was a lot, by the way. Thank you. That means so much to me. I still need to find out what happened to my sister and why I forgot her. But with your support, I know it's going to be all right. You're our friend, Ivy. We'll find the truth together. Yes, we will. Now,
Let's get out of here.
Story to the head mistress. I'm sure she'll be interested to hear all about it.
Ya, dapat hukuman si Ivy karena main malam-malam di tower ini ya, di menara utama.
We have to go to the head mistress's office. Yes. She'd do it for us. Let's go.
Di sini kepala sekolahnya udah McGonagall. Minerva McGonagall.
That's quite a tale, Miss Warrington.
It's all true. At least the parts I remember.
Yes. Your story does seem to be missing a few key facts. Fortunately, your recent disappearance required that we contact a guardian who, as it turns out, knows the entirety of the tale.
Nana?
Oh, my dear Ivy, this is my fault. I'm so sorry. I didn't realize hiding the truth would hurt you so. But you deserve to know all of it. Your sister was angry because you were going to Hogwarts, and she was not, even though you were both accepted.
It's going to be all right. I promise. But we're supposed to go to school together.
It was your Muggle father's idea to hold Winifred back. Sometimes, when she was angry, her magic became unpredictable. He was afraid you might hurt someone.
I'll talk to the professors at school. Maybe if they speak to Father, he'll change his mind. You know he won't. He doesn't care. No one does. Especially not you. That's not true, Winnie. I care about you. I want us to be together. Then why are you leaving me? Stop it! You'll get us into trouble! Good. Maybe Father won't let you go either. In that case, you won't be needing your trunk.
Evanesco! Winifred meant to cast Evanesco on your case, but she ended up hitting herself in the chaos. I found you alone in a desperate panic.
You spell Evanesco-nya.
Come back! I'm sorry!
Senjata makan tuan ya, ke si Winifred sendiri.
Terrified and in so much pain. I couldn't leave you like that, so I cast a memory charm to make you forget. It wasn't my intention to erase the memory of your sister entirely.
Did you bring her back?
No. I tried everything I could think of, but nothing worked. I finally contacted the ministry, but even with their help, we couldn't find her. I know it seems hopeless, Ivy. I'll never stop searching. Winifred isn't gone. I will find her, I promise.
I believe you. But if I didn't cast the spell, why do I know how to use Evanesco?
I taught you that spell, along with many others. You used to have the same control problems as your sister, so I helped where I could. You got better. She did not. I'm afraid I'm not much of a teacher. On the contrary, Mrs. Warrington, I'd say you taught your granddaughter quite well. And while advanced magic would normally be a burden for someone not mature enough to wield it, the young Miss Warrington seems to have found all the guidance she needed in her fellow students.
I'd still be lost if it weren't for my friends. So, I'm not going to be expelled?
No, dear. I contacted the ministry myself. They recognize that what happened was an accident. Indeed, it would be terrible to lose such a fine student such as yourself. Now, if that clears everything up...
Actually, I have a question. Who gave Ivy the memory locket?
I did. I couldn't take Winifred away, not completely. So I retrieved the most important memory, the truth about what happened, and placed it in the locket so she would always be close to Ivy's heart. I'm sorry the memory was so unclear. I was rushing and must have damaged it in the process.
That's all right. It gave me what I needed to find the truth about myself. That was enough.
Oh, Ivy, I did the best I could. I hope you can forgive me.
I do, Nana. But now, you have to help me remember. I don't want to forget my sister, even if the memories are painful.
I will, dear. I promise.
Oke, teman-teman, cukup sampai sini ya. Kita lanjut lagi part selanjutnya.